Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be discussing a topic that I feel is very important and most probably not emphasized enough, and that would be a healthy closing loop. You know, when closing your rig, it's the best time for you to check your grommets and your closing loop, right? The grommets can be, have sharp edges or kinked, and that can attribute to fraying your closing loop. Now, a frayed closing loop, a broken closing loop, let's say it breaks in the aircraft, or you know, the closing loop snaps in free fall, you're not gonna be happy. It's nothing that you will enjoy, I promise you. All right. Now at RDZ, we do have a little special. Yeah. If you bring your closing loop to the manifest, and it's frayed but it's not broken, we will give you another one for only 20 rand. Now, if you break that closing loop, and you kind of manifest and go like, broke my closing loop, we're gonna charge you 50 rand. Sorry. Yeah, just so that you understand that we would rather you spend less on the closing loop and replace it more often than just wait until the last second. Yeah. Now each rig, when you close it, is different. If you guys don't know how to close your container, or you don't know the sequence and how to close your container, you can go online, look it up on the manufacturers, on your manufacturer that you jump. You will find a rigging section. Go into the rigging section and you will be able to see the closing sequence for your specific container. Some containers close bottom, top, right, left. Other ones come bottom, top, left, right. They're all different. So make sure you know what's going on there, right? Pull-up cords. We love pull-up cords. They're nice and soft. We use them to help close our rigs. But I don't know if you know, there are many, many different uses for pull-up cords. Thank you guys for coming out, spending some time with me, and I will speak to you next time. Take care.